Developing tonight, DPS is investigating a deadly crash in Reeves County from Saturday morning along Business 20. Reports showed troopers found a driver, 29-year-old Katrina Franco, had been ejected from their car in a rollover crash. Investigators say she was not wearing a seatbelt.